क्लास, दिस इज़ योर यूनिट नंबर 1, मीट द फैमिली, पेज 1 एंड लेसन 1, लिसन एंड स्पीक, रीड द स्टोरी एंड आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. वी हैव टू रीड द स्टोरी एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन विच दे हैव गिवन. व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन? वेयर आर मिस्टर एंड मिसेस बुर्की गोइंग नेक्स्ट वीकेंड? ओके, वी हैव टू आंसर द प्लेस वेयर दे आर गोइंग नेक्स्ट वीकेंड. So we have to read the story first to tell our answer. It's supper time at the Burki's house in Karachi. Okay, what is the supper time? Supper time is the evening meal time. Okay, when we take some tea or some snack, light snack na, evening, in evening we take some light snack or meal with tea like. So it's supper time at the Burki's house in Karachi. Mr. Burki is an engineer. Okay, Mr. Burki is an engineer and Mrs. Burki is an artist. Engineer is the one who going to like design the projects and who deals with the technical things, and Mr. Burki is an artist. Artist is the one who is an actor, who used to draw, who used to paint, who have some talent na? So Saira, are you going to take us to the seaside next weekend? Sarah, are you going to take us to the next weekend seaside? Mr. Burki, no, I can't. I'm going to Nepal. I'm going to build a bridge in the Himalayas there. Okay, Sarah is asking Mr. Burki that are you going to take us to the seaside next weekend? But Mr. Burki's reply, no, I can't go because I have some project in Nepal. I have to build a bridge here on the Himalayas na. So Cyrus, are you going alone? Okay, she asked that, are you going alone or with someone? Mr. Burki, no, I am going with a colleague from work. Okay, he is going with his colleague who is working with him. Mrs. Burki, the three of you are going to stay with Dadi and Dada for 2 nights. Okay, they have 3 children, so they are saying them that you have to stay with your Dada and Dadi for 2 nights. Imran, why? What are you going to do? Imran asked his mother that, what are you going to do? Mrs. Burki, I am going to paint a family picture for a friend who has got 3 children. It will take up the whole weekend. Okay, so his mother replies that he is going to paint a family picture for a friend who has 3 children, so it is time taking na, so it will take up the whole weekend. Nadia, can't you come home in the evening? Nadia asks his mother that you can't come home in the evening. Mrs. Burki, no, they live right on the other side of the city, so I am going to stay with them. So her mother replies that they are living at somewhere at this other side of the city, and it's a long distance na, so it is not easy to come at every evening and to go back. So she decided to stay with them. This is your story. Hope you understand the story. Now listen to your teacher and sentences and correct them. Okay, this is a live exercise. Whenever the school will open, we are going to do this in our class. So now come to the C1. Listen and write the children ages next to their name. We have to write the ages of the children at next. Dada, Dadi, Mr. Dani, Mrs. Dani, Mrs. Burki, Mr. Burki. Okay. Mariam and Fahad, Saira, Imran and Nadia. So you have to write the ages of the child. Okay, so you have done this in your previous class about the ages of the child. So you have to do this by yourself. Your task for today is that you have to write the question and answer on your notebook. Okay. The question is, where are Mr. and Mrs. Burki going next weekend? So Mr. Burki is going to Nepal, okay, to build a bridge, and Mrs. Burki is going to her friend's home to paint a family picture. Okay, going to her friend's home to paint a family picture. This is your answer. You have to write the question and answer on your notebook. Please read this chapter, read this story once by yourself. Okay, read it by spellings and understand the story. Then write the question answer on your notebook and remind the ages of the child and write them in the activity C. This is your home task, to write the ages of the child, and the second task is to write the question answer which I am going to give you on your English notebook. Do your work neat and tidy. Hope you understand the topic. Hope you understand the lecture. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Okay, you have to write this question answer on your neat notebook, and also you have to learn this.